the most protected building on Earth has fallen.
We're talking about the safety of the President of the United States.
We're talking about more than that, sir.
Don't negotiate with terrorists.